I am Kuthumi. For some time now I have been trying to bring out the message from the Masters of Light. It has been hard on many light workers, but necessary to take the next step into unity. You are all masters and we feel that many of you are ready for the truth. Creation is your ability and responsibility. No one can do this for you. So it's time for the truth, to be your real self, your true self. You need to leave behind the thought that others will take care of you. How can you ever be a master if you allow others to create your reality? And this is the point where many of you still are. Relying on others. For example, the ETs will save us. Or the money is going to be released soon. As long as I believe in it, it will happen. Don't you think it's time to stop fooling yourself and others? No. The ETs will not save you, no, the money will not come. Yes, you are going to take responsibility for you. Why, in God's name, do you want others to do the job for you? Because you think those others are more powerful? Think again, we have told you over and over, again and again. You are a master. You are the one creating here on Earth and in many other dimensions. So what's wrong here? You are giving up and letting others take over. That's what has been happening. Sure, many are working very hard to create a world with enough money for everyone. A world with more equality. Why not take it a step further, actually skip the money and create a world that doesn't rely on money? I know you, and I can already hear you thinking. How is that possible, or easy for you to say? I can even hear the word bullshit. Yes, I know and am allowed to use words like that. I have been on Earth, I know what it is to live there. It was a different time, but every time period has its own struggles. At this point all of you have incarnated with a mission to make those struggles disappear. But all I see is you making more. You have awakened, now it's time to take it a step further and awaken to the truth. Being a light worker means you take responsibility for your actions. For what you bring into this world. Being negative about others is not taking responsibility. It is putting the responsibility with others. It is like saying, your thoughts and actions have influence on me, and it is stopping me from becoming a true sovereign being. This is not true. Or do you think it is? No, you are the master of your own creation. Take responsibility for your own creation. Don't sit on your butt and wait for others to create. Several months ago we sent out a message for light workers to unite. Many messages have come after that saying the exact same thing. What is wrong in this picture? We have not seen anything happening yet. Reason for this is that the ego of many light workers is still making the decisions. Oh yes. I know many of you are upset by this message. So tell me why. Maybe there is some truth in it. Maybe there were times you let your ego take control. Remember what you have read, what others have told you. Is that what is guiding your ego? Take responsibility for your actions. I cannot say it enough. Focus on a world of unity. Forget what people have done or are doing. This is not important. All that is happening is a creation. Yes, your government is something you created as well, and you still are. Simply because you focus on the negative energies that are there. Light workers are attacking each other and you expect to change the world with that attitude? True, there are some of you who are beyond this, but too many are not. This was explained in our message about the spiritual, esoteric community, the New Agers or any other name you would like to give them. We are here to warn you and to give you hope that all is not lost. Many of you have been working very hard to awaken. And many have helped in awakening others. But this is where it stops. Helping others means taking responsibility for your actions. It also means never tell anyone that what you say is the truth, there is no other way, or this is what you need to do to become a light worker. The church has done this, and it didn't work. So why are light workers using the same methods? If everyone is a master, then what is wrong with accepting that they are allowed to make their own creation? their own truth. Choose their own path. All roads lead to the same point. Unity. Living as a sovereign being in unity with other sovereign beings. Accepting and being completely open and real with each other. What are you waiting for? The gates are open and you are still waiting for others to take the first step. Or are you waiting for the beam me up, Scotty? I want to make this very clear to you. That is not going to happen. It interferes with all that you and I are working on. Because it would mean that someone else takes the responsibility. Someone else creates. And you will not realize how to be the true master that you are. All these years, and many lives before this one, you have worked towards this moment. This moment where the world can change. So stop looking at what is wrong in others. Just take responsibility for you. I will end this message with some points that I find very important. 1. Take responsibility for you. 2. No, the ETs will not beam you up. 3. There is no money. 4. Create, you are the master. 5. Unity, unity, unity. This is the most important thing that needs to happen right now. Unity, unity, unity. Imagine what it will be like. Being one with everything. Being spread out through the universe. One with all that is. What more is there? Nothing. I send you blessing of all the masters of light and leave you with this thought. What do you want?